When I get seasick, am I right?
Yeah. So after 2.5 hours, we are finally here. And it's so pretty. Yeah. Oh. Like last time. In case you guys wanted to know, dropped my phone over there. Straight off in the water the very next morning at like 6:30. Wasn't very fun.
So, oh my god! It is freezing in here. Oh wait, gets warmer. Oh, it's not too bad. Very interesting.
Hey guys, so it's currently 8 o'clock and we've just had dinner and a shower and stuff and we're actually going to go to bed.
Morning guys, this is day one and we've spotted a big mama turtle. So we're walking back to go have breakfast and the mama turtle is going back to sea. Side of the island and we are currently at North Beach. Look at that. It looks like it's a big animal or something. It's just reef. It's so pretty. There's a bird. It's gorgeous.
Here, let me run down here.
Beautiful guys.
Stunning.
Yeah.
Thank you. and the sun is setting. Oh, that looks so pretty. And it was a really nice day today, very burnt, but we're just walking around looking at the sunset, and everyone got so burnt today, but we went snorkeling and we're just chilling around and stuff today. Just enjoying the hot weather.
Our last day, and we're finally going home, and the weather's actually gorgeous today. Of course it is, and we're leaving. So pretty. Anyway, we're just getting ready to go on to our boat ride, and it shouldn't be as rough soon.